Hello, boys and girls. Welcome to Peek Over My Shoulder in Singularity. We are at the point of the game where there's a chase going on. And, yeah, it's time sensitive, so there's probably be quite a bit of fumble still ahead. I broke up the episode because I had a marginal success before,
Help
so.
Me!
Yeah. I wonder if I should pick up their guns. I know. Also, I wonder, is this whole corridor time sensitive? Or just the next part when they get to the elevator? Yeah, and this is where I die.
Help me!
I go on anymore.
What the fuck?
Very fumble much. Health loss. Wow. The idea here is that I'm trying to pick up a shotgun halfway because.
Help me!
Okay, medkit. Up their gun. Oh, he has. What happened to your shotgun, bitch? What am I holding now? Oh. Yes, I want a shotgun. Also, wait, let me just test something. Yeah. Huh, okay. So I don't have to rush this first part, I think. I only have to rush the part where they get to the elevator. Because the moment I get through here. And now they get away. Okay, this changes things a little bit. I don't have to rush the first part.
Help me!
Okay, so the shotgun idea is still a go. But instead of rushing like a little bitch, I am ambushing these guys. Okay, use the this whatever. Distortion.
Ищите дальше. Продолжайте поиск. Все вперед.
Ищем.
Are you?
Атакуем. Где помощь? Ищите дальше. Вперед на него. Он здесь. Ищите дальше. Ищите дальше. Где помощь?
TMD thingy is full. Oh God, I can throw everything. Okay, that's a good thing to know. Oh, okay, so it is still time sensitive. Okay. Right. But not as time sensitive as it was before.
Help me!
Grab this. Okay, get these guys. Oh, that's Lenin. That's not a mook.
За ним передовиці позиції. І в ловушці.
Okay, and shotgun. So I still don't have too much diddle daddle time.
Put me down!
Убейте его!
Fuck, I've lost her. Need to be faster. Faster. Okay, switch to this. Pick up health. Like, pick up health. Why don't I have grenades? I should totally have grenades.
Help me!
Reload it. Okay, reload. I need full health for this. Reload. Yes. Focus. One. Medkit. Reload.
Ищите дальше.
Oh, okay, that works. Ooh, I made it to the elevator! Awesome! I didn't pick any doodad from that room, but... No! But I now know what I need to do! This was pretty brilliant. Okay. Yes. I accidentally found the right answer.
Help me!
Reload. Basically, I need to use the combo of turning these guys against each other. Oh, I think I need to turn more than one of them. Reload, fuck it. Yes, reload it. Okay, good. Now. You guys coming? Elevator. Did I use it? Damn it.
Rendo, over here.
Can't trust you. Do I get to return to the elevator? Please, pretty please. Yes. Whoa, 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 whoa. Shit. Pick it up, pick it up, pick it up. Oh, whoops. Funny story. I should probably pick up the shotgun. Uh, Again, my compliments on well executed. How timed this one is. I'm gonna try a few times and see if it's enough, if I make it to the room. So it's no diddle daddling matter. I'm guessing I won't have to like rush like a maniac either. So this one requires some stuff. I'm guessing that this is the kind of situation that the cannon thingy. I think they are immune to all of these thingies, so it doesn't do me any good to throw that force field ahead. Are we loaded?
Rango, over here!
Are we loaded? That I need to stay to cover and pick up the health boosters where I can. I guess I should use my gravity thingy to grab the health vials.
Renko, over here!
Also, if you're trying to tell me that I need to get through this room in a very timely manner, then this is a very bad thing. Okay, I'm gonna keep this one. Reload. Oh. Okay, there was. There was one of those health thingies. Oh, I have medkit. Never mind.
Sure.
Okay, I guess once I pick this up, I need to move. Yo, yay! But the shotgun first thing seems to be working, so I do get some extra time here, just not too much.
Renko, over here!
Okay, first stay to cover. Crouch down here. Stay in cover. Okay, now I know that there are two of those guys over there as well. But are they there from the start? I could use them as distraction. Switch to shotgun. Reload immediately.
Renko, over here!
Reload, I think I actually bought the distraction. Okay. Jesse. do that. I think once I get through that door, I'm good. Anyway, so far, everything that I have tried has worked, mostly. 60% of the time, it works all the time. Okay, medic, pick up his gun. Just pick it up, pick it up, pick it up. Damn. Okay, I think I have to leave these behind. This pains me greatly. Fumbling with my keys a little bit. That's not good. Yes, contact! Pick it up, damn it. Okay, there's something. Yeah, okay, when I'm holding the autocannon, then I can't use the normal pickup things. Right, got it. Got it. Again! Reload. My sneaky objective is to get that doodad as well. transfer! Yeah, I got it! Is this where I get to... I have to try. So I guess I have to get to this point. Do I need to go up or down? Oh, I guess I need to go up. Oh, because I already went down. Okay, this is not very effective. But I'm advancing. I got to a checkpoint. Okay, now it's closed, isn't it? Of course it's closed. What did I just do now? Oh, okay. Fumble! Right, and since I have once again successfully passed one section of the chase, I am going to make an episode break here. Thank you very much for watching. See you very soon, and bye bye.